go. Hi, baby. So Lucy and I, let's go. I introduced Lucy to the prong collar today. Let's go. Good girl. I just want her to, let's go. She got upset when I took her out to go to the bathroom, and I had her, and she wanted to lay out on the deck, and I didn't let her, and she put up a little fuss. So I decided to put her on the prong collar today. We've had minimal fussing about it. She's tried a couple times to get out, and then that's pretty much it. So yeah, so far so good. It's only been 5 minutes, but I'm hoping that this will just be a temporary thing and in the future we can get her back off of it. But for now,
yeah. All right, let's do this, Luz. All right, so Lucy and I have been working on her prong collar. Good, 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 good. Sit. Down? Oh, even better. She's lying down pretty well. We were outside just a little bit ago. We were? We were just outside. And we were working on, we were working on just getting used to being on prong collar, giving her some space to make some mistakes, but also like pick up that like now this is a thing. It actually is pretty much, she is still backing up, but the intensity is just like so much lower than what it was when she first got here. So I think it's a win. It's just gonna take her a couple of days to get used to it. Right, babe? Right? So we're just using the old pressure release system. Leave it. Okay. So giving her some light pressure. Good. Good down.
Very good girl.
There's one thing
she's also very good at. It's holding the place.
All right, I'm gonna take a step out. Open the door.
Take a step out. We'll wait a couple seconds.